For the second time in just a few days, a stabbing has rocked Australia. This time, a bishop and three churchgoers were stabbed during a televised church service in Sydney. Police say a man has now been arrested for the attack. All of the victims suffered non-life-threatening injuries. Today's incident comes after a man stabbed six people to death in a busy Sydney shopping mall on Saturday. That suspect was killed.